Fala, meu planeta maravilhoso! My name is Weber Almeida, and I'm here today to tell a story. Benny, Adventures Around the World. Get ready, catch it!
I'm saying it's always improving. I'm aware, this might seem you're learning together how to do this moves.
Story. Vou falar em português também, tá bom? Tô muito animado de estar aqui com vocês para compartilhar essa incrível história. Tá preparado? Are you ready? Sit, make yourself comfortable and let's go!
Once upon a time, a long time ago, in the mountains, deep within the heart of the jungle, our little silverback was born. His name was Benny, and he was a bit unique, but he always wore a bright smile on his face. So buckle up your seatbelt and get ready, because Benny's adventure is about to take you an incredible, intriguing roller coaster ride.
Oh no, Benny's legs isn't growing right. We must see a doctor, said Sue, Benny's mom. At the doctor's, Dr. Wu explained.
Benny needs a brace to walk well. He must wear it daily. Without it, he can't run and play like other kids. Dr. Wu, a wise owl, gave his valuable advice.
6 years later at school, Benny found himself on the playground while the other kids made fun of him. They laughed and acted like bullies, because he couldn't run like them and relied on crutches. This made Benny sad. He felt alone and wondering, why don't they want to play with me?
Let's see what Benny said when he arrived at home. Let's see what he said to his mom.
Benny arrived home and he asked his mom, why do I have to wear this thing on my leg? Everyone is teasing me, mom. I don't like it, he said sadly and disappointedly. His mom understood his feeling and replied, listen, my son. Dr. Wu said you need to wear this brace so you can walk normally, right? Don't worry about their jokes. They're laughing because they don't understand. There is nothing wrong with you, my little silverback. You just needed time to blossom, she said, hoping Benny would understand her words.
Everyone, in the next class, I'm gonna tell you what Benny said to his mom about his feelings, okay? I hope you enjoy, and don't forget, listen to your teacher, be a good student, and don't give up. Let's go!
I am aware. This might seem